So if you're a parent, I don't care if your children live halfway around the world and you're 80 and they're 60, you can still pray it. Father, I didn't do it before, but I'm going to do it now. Teach my children to not fear you. I loose the Spirit of God to do what he does best. Teach my children to fear you. And God will do that.